So, Geralt, ready?
Let's get these bastards.
With pleasure, Geralt. With pleasure.
I give you my heart? What kind of spell is that?
It's an old love letter. Ancient. As I said, this stone was to reunite a pair of lovers.
Never thought I'd say anything of the sort to Eredin. En verilith serenad. Ada eich blain, Ida May.
Elven bauble worked.
They approach.
Not this time.
No, Cyril. You are not ready. You do not control your powers.
I'll manage.
Ciri.
Get out of my way.
Ciri!
The ice. It's a spell. You must find the mage who cast it. Destroy his staff.
I'll not stop with his staff.
Thank you. Almost, Scylla. Almost! Scathiad! So be it. Let us end this. Thank you. cannot win. Even should you kill me. You see, it's not so simple. I'm more where that came from.
Thank you. pressure in the sea! Who's next? Who wants to taste Skellige steel?
Hjalmar, you seen Ciri?
By the Naglfar! We'll drown all you bastards till the bay is black with your corpses!
I was hoping you'd come.
Because?
I've something to tell you. But I'll do so afterwards.
As you expire.
Against each other, and he's made off with Cirilla.
I don't believe you. Ciri.
What? I thought you knew.
All I know is Avalok might have betrayed us.
What the? That a storm?
Geralt, look!
Shit. An earthquake.
We must hurry. because there's no...
specifics yet. Will we both get through?
No! You must go alone!
I'll come back. With Ciri.
I know!
Agarin! Tyrgain! Agarin!
Now, Geralt! I'm fine! Now go! And give Avalok my heartfelt regards!
Cirilla.
I don't believe you. Can't. Not after all that's happened.
Will you believe me? Avalok speaks the truth. I asked him to help me open the tower, because I aim to enter it.
Why the hell would you do this? The Wild Hunt's been defeated.
The White Frost has not. Prophecies are true. I have seen worlds bound in ice. I know what awaits you. Only the Elder Blood can stop the White Frost. Only I can stop it.
You don't have to make this sacrifice.
You're wrong. The White Frost is inevitable. It will come to freeze the worlds one after the other, eradicating all life. I can stop the destruction. I've given it much thought and made my decision.
There's gotta be another way.
What can you know about saving the world, silly? You're but a witcher. This is my story, not yours. You must let me finish telling it.
The gentleman will follow.
Captain!
Oh, that really got my dander.
Report. The Novigrad delegation is half a day's travel from here.
You truly are rushing. Return to your post.
Yes, sir.
What of Novigrad's hierarch?
What of him?
Will he get his well-earned rest or be sent straight to Dan Ruach?
At his age, the
team is sure if I
and costly.
His Imperial Majesty.
Enough. Speak.
Ciri is dead.
How did it happen?
The White Cold. You're familiar with the prophecy? Ciri tried to stop it. She did, but paid the ultimate price.
Where is the body?
I doubt it'll ever be found.
Who else knows?
Avalach, Elven Sage. But I doubt you'll find him either.
And Yennefer?
She's decided to stay in the north. Provided you don't object.
I don't. And you?
Plenty of work for witchers after a war. I'll travel east, maybe north.
Did Cirilla say... Did she ask you to convey anything?
She regretted not getting a chance to say goodbye.
Did she tell you this? Really?
Didn't have to. She wanted to make peace. I know that. If there's nothing else...
There is, but you may go. Witcher! I do not wish to see you ever again.
Need help with your wagon?
Think we'll be all right.
Aye, you betcha. We'll manage.
True. The barrels are ample, but we shall pour some off of each soon.
Change is coming.
True. No denying it.
Nilfgaard flees, yet here it seemed nothing could move them.
Left their wine behind too. That's generous.
Time I was on my way. Good luck to you.
Where are you headed? Nearest inn, by the looks of it.
Yeah. Supposed to meet someone first, at the former campsite of the Nilfgaardians. You take care.
Master Ort.
Probably got held back. You're late.
Soldiers.
Blocking the roads, I know. No matter. You have it?
As agreed. 38.5-inch blade. Weight, just under 40 ounces. Silver-plated siderite steel core.
glyphs and runes both the length of the blade and on the hilt.
Beautiful.
Been in this trade for 3 decades. Only the best swordsmen have the coin for my wares. When I say no witcher has, or ever had, a better weapon, you ought to trust me.
Reputation precedes you, Master Hort. I'd never doubt you.
The inscription, as you asked.
Zirael. Swallow.
Classic Elder Speech runes, no styling, simple and precise.
May I?
It is yours. If you'd like to test it, have my lackeys put out a training dummy.
Mm-hmm. Your payment. Gems only, as requested.
If you've an eye out for work, heard a Striggers prowling the Maribor Forest.
Thanks. Need to visit the tavern first, but after, who knows?
Good luck on the path, Witcher.
Is it done?
Yes.
Did he believe you?
I have no idea.
For the cockatrice. And we've a new contract. It won't pay much, but I think it worth the toil.
You've been busy. It's yours.
A witcher's sword. Swallow. Ooh, beautiful. May I?
Not here. You'll have ample opportunity soon enough, Witcher.
Let's try it out then.
The Third Northern War ended. The invader from the south achieved complete victory. Robbed of Radovid's tactical genius, the Northern realms could not withstand Ymir's countless legions. Black banners appeared over Novigrad and all Redania. Weary of rebel raids, Ymir Var-Emrys conceded, restoring Temeria as a realm in liege to the Empire. When the guerrillas laid down their arms, the Emperor shifted his forces to other fronts. Through Nilfgaard's victory, Temerians got their country back, and history once again proved a consummate trickster. Having dealt with Radovid, Ymir of Var-Emrys did the same with enemies domestic. The Emperor's loyal spies named all who had conspired against him, traitors, soldiers, and aristocrats alike. Though their mutiny had only been a murky plan, the Emperor showed no mercy, as was his wont. While the continent bled engulfed by war, Skellige bloomed under Ceres's enlightened rule. Unlike those who had come before her, the young queen did not raid foreign shores, looking instead to her people, tending to her land. The island-bound nation prospered, though its fangs of yore were dulled. Cirilla Fiona Ellen Rhiannon, heir to Nilfgaard's throne, chose the life of a witcher on the path. Geralt taught her all he knew, every skill he possessed, then each set off on their own. Soon, word of the ashen-haired witcheress had spread throughout the north, from the Yoruga to the mountains of Kovir. While monarchs moved borders and populations, Geralt and Yennefer lived a calm, quiet life, far from all things political. They breakfasted well after noon, more often than not in bed, and passed the days on lazy strolls and long conversations. Boring, you say? Perhaps. but both had sought this more than anything else.